I'm a completely different person. I mean, this program has really changed the way that I look at things. I hold behaviorism as my philosophy for life.
This program starts out in the very basics of what behavior analysis is, and it really shapes our behavior on what we need to learn about ABA and how do we practice ABA. And it provides us with this great learning experience on how to become practitioners of science, which is what ABA really is.
I also really, really enjoyed the faculty. They're so open and so committed to our personal growth.
They spend a lot of time and they dedicate all of their resources to make us the best professionals that we can be.
With the cohort, you're doing something that you love to do alongside with people that are just as passionate as yourself, and that just makes the experience even better.
We were able to not only practice, but consult directly with our mentor and with the group within practicum, and that really shaped up my behavior when going back in the field and then coming back into practicum to discuss these issues that I was experiencing.
The program as a whole prepared me in a lot of ways to become a PhD candidate. I learned how to write grants. I learned how to secure several scholarships. I also learned how to give oral presentations at research conferences.
One of the outside activities is attending CALABA. CALABA was really, really opened my eyes to the other fields that ABA can be applied in.
We have the ABA speaker series here, which is where the faculty invite prominent figures in the field to come speak at CSUN.
As a student assistant within the program, I gained a lot of skills that will generalize to my professional career. Pretty much the emphasis was teaching, but with teaching, other skills came. And the great thing about this, that is true about any of the opportunities that are given in the program, is the constant supervision, the constant feedback and support that I was given.
I know that I've also met other alumni from different years, and it's great to continue that community and keep in touch with those people, that network that you gain from this graduate program.
Well, having this degree definitely impacts my life in the sense that it's been, even now, it's been able to open a lot of doors that before were not there. So I have been able to find other ways to develop or to grow as a behavior analyst.